That one's for, that one's LSU's GoPro.
Oh,
ah!
Emily was babysitting somebody else already. So.
Got her for Wednesday.
I gotta make sure I put her in. Well, Tommy will be here. Tommy ain't going nowhere because he's not playing tennis at all. Tommy will be here.
Oh.
I told you we're going to get a treat when I was a kid. Yeah. Well, he was having a little pain. He found that he tore something or something.
Come on.
Okay.
wait, to change direction.
The ball was dead, though.
Well, yeah, you waste some time. Like, you need, we'll see, it depends. Like, they're quick with that swing match. But if you don't get a match, you don't even get a match. So the reason they tell, you know, when you start, they have a racket back, because you ain't going to get it back, so you don't get it back. Let's watch when she get it back. Watch when she hit the ball, her racket's going to be ready. Boom, while she hit it back, boom, right there. She's ready for it. So you watch when she's ready, when she gets it, and it's right there. But it's back. But
it doesn't drop.
It doesn't drop until she's ready to go forward. It's fine to hold it back, but to drop the racket before it goes, you're losing your spin. Well, first of all, you don't want to do this. Just turn your shoulder. Just turn your shoulder. Don't do that. Shoulder. Shoulder's gonna be back like this. And when she's ready to go forward, she drops. But otherwise, you back there, just hanging out.
Yeah.
Thank you. ace, you good to go.
You don't want to grind it out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen people do that.
Hey, I mean, I'm trying to watch all kinds of stuff to get over.
She need to watch out her, she need to watch her balance.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
Thank you.